Today we're giving the F1 go-kart a new paint job, and no, it's not going to be hot pink. But first, I'm going to start up that eBay motor. It had some issues and came cracked, but after messing with it for a while, I got it to start up. It's just a temporary engine to get the big wheels moving before I put the big R6 engine or something like that. So anyways, I saw this chrome rattle can paint at the store, so I had to buy it. Primed up the frame and then applied the paint.
Yo man, that shit causes cancer, you know? Can't breathe those fumes.
I mean, look at it. Definitely not chrome, but it'll do for now. When it dries, we're gonna reassemble it and do the first test drive. Stay tuned.